Hello everyone, I will explain definition and example of auxiliary verb. Definition of auxiliary verb. Auxiliary verb are auxiliary words to complete the main verb in a sentence. In addition to completing the main verb, the auxiliary verb also serves to clarify the main verb. The referred and auxiliary verb cannot stand alone without a verb. This auxiliary verb is used to express tension, aspect, capital, species, and so on. Example: be, do, have, can and could, might and might. Thank you.